welcome here. My name is Rosie Rutherford. I'm part of Dumfries Fairtrade Group. And as a group, we are delighted that we managed to twist the arm of Heather Owens to come and cook for us. Heather, as you know, recently won the Bank Street Bistro for a while and is a wonderful cake maker. But it has to be said that she's using ingredients today that she's not used before very much. Very exciting. We have Hannah Warlock, who's assisting, sous chef. And we're going to cook some dishes, we're going to taste some dishes, and we're going to try and answer any questions. I know the first two are going to happen. A few people to thank. Firstly, as I say, to thank Heather for volunteering, sort of, to do this. Also, to thank the man behind the camera. Not just because he's the man behind the camera, but Brian Taylor also organised for us to get all the kit supplied by Just Trading Scotland, which I'll tell you a bit more about later, and the cooperative membership. Brian is on the cooperative committees. Yes. Yes. So I can't see your eyes.
Sorry.
So Brian's come to bring this down, which arrived in six very large containers from my house earlier this week. And I'm really looking forward to washing up before I send it back again. So we're going to make a start. Heather's going to tell us what she's cooking. I'm going to ask her questions and talk a bit about the ingredients.
Right. We're going to start off with a soup. Very easy soup here. It's basically everything in one pan. So starting off with the potatoes. Nice. And let me touch it with the onions and the yellow peanuts.
Potatoes, onions, and
a large onion in there. Beef. Then we've got garlic, chilli, and ginger.
Rice from Africa, which rice is really long. rice, which is, say, produced in Malawi, is that if you could buy a certain quantity of this, it enables the farmers in Malawi to send their children to secondary school. When we started selling this at our church, some people said, but why are we buying rice from a country that's poor? Surely they need the rice to feed themselves. Now, in Africa, this is not an everyday product. This is a luxury product. People might have rice in Malawi at Christmas. So I suppose it's a bit more like stolen football Christmas cake or something like that. So rice is grown as a cash crop. It's a crop that the farmers need to sell to raise money so that they can pay for education for their children, pay for healthcare, and pay for better farming. So that's why we are being encouraged to buy rice from what is a poor country, Malawi. I won't speak over the
camera. No, it gets noisier than that. Sorry. It sings to you as well. I think because things are really good, take a wee bit longer after the third dish as well.
Okay, right.
So this involves the mashed potatoes.
Rice pudding, isn't it? Yeah. It has been tried in rice pudding. rice. It's a fairly sticky rice. And it's very easy to adapt. It absorbs the flavours very well.
So it's kind of quite a good one.
Yeah.
All going to take up lots of pounds of that.
Front, you've got the benefits.